It's Wiganworld potion. That stuff will write you in a second.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey. Or why.
Alrighty.
Okay, let's go. I'm looking around a creepy cave.
The portkey was meant to lead us there.
I do. This has not been the day either of us expected.
But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason.
And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be.
I'm not even, like, scared.
Your wife got the portkey that brought us here.
A good question.
Sorry.
Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes, a powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it. It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent!
Alrighty, let's check it out.
Was a bit rougher than I'd expected.
All right.
Ah, up there.
Oh, my way. All right, kind of jump.
We're close now. It's just ahead.
This old man got some energy. Creepy.
Steady yourself. Reparo. Almost there.
Someone have built this here.
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Okay, like that glowing face. There's a mural on the wall.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Professor, this statue that enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this?
Professor Fig!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
Hey guys, if you like what you saw and you want me to make a lot more Hogwarts Legacy videos, please like and subscribe, and I'll make more content for you guys, and you can watch the entire gameplay.